lost my keys, but don't give up.
Exciting. I met my childhood best friend.
Hi. So,
like, I'm meeting him after 10 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
probably more than that, actually. That's 2009.
Yeah. So, we're meeting after 10 years. Mm-hmm. And this guy's changed a lot. Now he's like a big shot.
Same kid, just a little taller, I guess. But I think I felt like Aditya had shrunk when I met him.
Yeah, he got taller.
Thankfully.
So tell them what makes you unique.
Oh yeah, I'm gay.
Yeah, he's my gay best friend.
GBF.
Yeah. Who says guys can't have gay best friends?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
And we've been friends for the longest time, yeah. I mean, I've been gay since 2004, I guess.
Say hi, Katherine.
Hi.
This
hi,
is Katherine,
everyone.
And this is Clara.
Yes.
And we are just leaving our hostel and we're going to drive down to Agra.
Mm.
We rented a car. And we are going to head out towards the fort of Agra. We're trying to get a sunrise silhouette of that, and then we're gonna head to the Taj Mahal.
I've just eaten half a packet of Oreos.
Yeah, so you can see our morning is already going very well. Because usually you get so many photographs of so many things, but you're not in your own camera.
Yeah, this is so true and very good for my Instagram.
Yeah. we just finished going around the Taj, and it was obviously amazing. There's no two ways about that. But if you ever come to the Taj Mahal, remember to bring extra batteries. Charge extra batteries, and remember to take them with you. Do not leave them in the car.
We got through every single camera we had.
We were using all our cameras yesterday, and then at the hostel we were staying at, we couldn't really charge them. It was kind of dodgy. But we did have spare batteries, but we just did not take it with us. We left it in the car, and we really regretted that. So remember to take batteries.